Hey guys, I'm here with Kyle from Umarex, and we're taking today a closer look at the newest addition to their product lineup, a 50 caliber air gun. Kyle, why don't you give us the rundown on some of the new features of the Hammer and give us a rundown of what makes it unique and separates it from other air guns out there designed for hunting.
Okay, this gun shoots 50 caliber black powder style lead. You can shoot anything from a 180 grain to 550 grain. It's the most powerful air gun ever made, production air gun ever made. With a 330 grain lead, we're looking at about 930, 940 FPS out of it.
Holy cow, that's amazing.
You know, with the 550, we're looking at about 760 foot-pounds. So it's got the power to take down any kind of a big game.
It's not just a novelty that say, hey, look how large the projectile is. It actually has enough terminal ballistic power to set things on their ass, essentially.
Yeah, we designed this gun for to hunt with. This gun was designed to hunt with in the hopes that we can bring, you know, more states to legalize the hunting of big game with an air gun.
Really cool.
We've taken elk, we've taken wildebeest, we've taken a lot of big game with this gun.
So we had a chance to shoot it at range day, and it was only dialed into about 50 yards.
Yeah.
But you know me, I had to push things out a little further, and with very little effort, was able to get on target at 150 yards first shot.
Yeah.
It is. I mean, sure, you had a little bit of a holdover for it, but it was still hitting that steel plate with enough authority that you knew it wasn't just plinking it. It would have knocked a large animal square down. This is a very ethical hunting weapon. It's not just a novelty. It seems unbelievably powerful for an air gun. I mean, to me, the word air gun conjures images of a Red Ryder, but this is a Red Ryder on, you know, times 1,000 in terms of actual pressure and power. It's really, really remarkable. So Kyle, what's the MSRP going to be on this unit?
The MSRP on this unit is going to be $799.
That's not bad at all.
Yeah, and we're looking to have it out in July of this year.
Very cool. Now, what's the effective range you guys have kind of placed on it?
You know, we've actually killed a deer at 110. I would try to stay in 100 and a half, 150 yards.
Oh, wow.
You know, I've ranged still at 250, but I wouldn't want to shoot a deer probably 150. I think that's a good ethical range.
That's pretty cool, yeah. And for guys like me who live in the low country in South Carolina, it's rare to have an opportunity to shoot a whitetail anything past 50 yards unless you're out in the cornfield. So for guys like me, you don't want to wear ear protection when you hunt. Bam. This guy is very, very quiet, especially compared to a traditional, even a muzzleloader.
Yeah.
It's very, very nice. And it has a two-round capacity, is that correct?
Yes, it does. It has a two-round magazine. It's bolt-action operated, straight pull bolt.
Very cool.
And the bolt's got about a 2-pound pull weight and about an inch and a half pull length.
Not bad at all. And if you look at the pistol grip, it's an AR-15 type one. It ships with a Magpul pistol grip, but if you want to put on an A2, or an Ergo, or whatever your favorite brand of AR-15 type pistol grip, you can replace it however you'd like. Well, very cool, Kyle. I appreciate it. Thank you for taking the time to talk with us today.
It's a pleasure.
And of course, stay tuned for continued coverage of all the latest and greatest things here at SHOT Show 2018. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Burst reviews.